Okay guys, so I'm back. What? Looks like my trolley is getting a real full. I'm gonna try and get a few more things. Excuse me. And then I'll head home. I thought I was being smart by going through the self-checkout because there was a long line. Turns out it took me longer just to get all these items. Normally, like stuff that are not produce, I'll go to Target and do this one where you order it online and just pick up while you're in your car. Unfortunately, today is not one of those days. See, still loading. But this should last us maybe 2 to 3 weeks. Most of the stuff is refrigerated. And so
my mom is gonna make pots and pots.
To make space.
Well, my mom is making pots and pots.
I had to take out some frozen fruits, so we're gonna make popsicles and smoothies. Stay tuned.
Thank you for watching. Be sure to subscribe and see you next time.